This hand's slow but powerful. I think I'm going to keep it. It's not the greatest, but we have synergy again. We have our Voltaic Heat Lux Cannon. We have decent mana. And we're on the draw. Not the greatest hand, but we have a lot of good draws. 10 counter spells to draw. Member side's a decent one. He might just run out of Ascension right now to protect it, yeah. Let's go ahead and play that. And this. So at this point, I probably just name one of his burn spells. Or no, I don't know what I name. Maybe Call to Mind? I'm not sure. He's a burn-heavy version of the deck, so I might just name... I might just take out burn spells. Could name Sea Beyond, I guess, to search his graveyard. Yeah, I could search his graveyard and remove that. So it's like a weak Nile spell bomb. Hopefully this Lux Cannon can get that Pyromancer Ascension. What the heck is this? I don't know what that was. I apologize. Alright. Not doing anything, obviously. Not sure what I hope for here. I guess he probably doesn't have an alternate win condition if he has all that burn. So maybe he just runs out like a Jace here. Probably puts me on counter spells. He's definitely casting something for 4. Or double red. Probably 4. Preordain is fine. Another Sea Beyond. Okay. So now comes the point where I have to choose what member side or run out of Lux Cannon. I could name Into the Royal with... Ooh, that sucks. I was going to say I could name Into the Royal with my Lux Cannon or with my member side, so that way my Lux Cannon's good. But... see what I draw. Elixir of Immortality. Alright, so that's decent with Voltaic Heat. That's 10 life. Not sure what the play is here. Remove a burn spell from his deck, or get Lux Cannon down and try to get that Pyromancer Ascension offline. He could have Call to Mind. This is pretty tough. We're not in a good position here. If he has Into the Royal, Lux Cannon becomes poopy. If he has... doesn't have Into the Royal, then Lux Cannon's definitely the play. But if I have Into the Royal, I could invest just like a ton of mana. I guess Lux Cannon's better next turn when I can play and use it right away. Comes online the same turn anyway, so I'm just going to go ahead and Member Side him. If he wants to counter. Don't know what to name, though. I think I have to name one of his burn spells and just try to beat them with Elixir. So I'm going to name... Stagger Shock. I think that's the best one. It's 4 damage for 3. And he gets to copy it twice. So, yeah. Of course. He boarded out his Stagger Shocks. So, he did have Into the Royal. so he kept the Stagger Shocks in for game 2, but not for game 3. So if I had named Burst Lightning or Lightning Bolt, I think I win this game. But as a result, I don't think I can win now. Look pretty dead. That's frustrating. If you didn't have him in game 2, like, I don't know, you would expect... they're not anywhere over here. I don't know why I'm clicking cards to exile. Alright, so we're probably just dead now. Into the Royal. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. We're pretty screwed. So I guess we. He's gonna hit us for 8. So I guess maybe I just elixir and use it twice. Can't use it twice. Kind of farted. All right. Cost 5 mana to use it twice. He's burst lightning. I'm gonna counter one of them. Save myself 4. This is gonna be quite difficult to win. But. So lightning bolt has us a 10. If he call to mines, which is looks like what he's doing. Oh, he's foreseeing, okay. He tapped his red. Which is strange when he has lightning bolt in hand. So he can call to mind lightning bolt, so he basically just needs to hit any other spell that does damage to me. I'm trying to decide if I run over Worm Coil next turn or if I run out Elixir. Worm Coil is just going to get bounced, so I probably just gain the 10. I'm not sure. So yeah, if I play. So I think this is just the play. I gotta hold control, I guess. Okay. This is far from a perfect play, but if I run out Worm Coil just gets into the world. Which lets me draw a memory aside and maybe resolve it to hit Burst Lightnings or something. If I just named Lightning Bolt, that was my original intention was to hit Lightning Bolt, but then I thought about it, and if he has, he already had Active Ascension, so every Stagger Shock is 8 damage. And Echo Mage is pretty good. In some trouble. So he has End of the World up. He didn't level, so he has mana leak. He wants to sit back on that mana leak that we saw. Do I just keep gaining life? Is that a viable plan? I don't know. He's gonna double mana leak this, and then I get to run out of Lux Cannon. She's gonna get into the world, but not much I could do. This game is pretty much over. I'm just playing it out for the sake of it. Felt like we should have probably won. Not knowing what he was playing after game one and basically just getting burned out definitely hurt us. I mean, I guess the correct deck, but. Least now I know where your opponent's hand shows up. They shows up behind the deck. That's one of those things when you don't play Modo, you just don't realize it. He's probably gonna kick into the Royal in a turn. Bounce both these, draw 2 cards. Yep. Call to mind. He's getting back. I don't know, he's getting back. Alright, so he's getting back a call to mind and a mana leak. There's a Jace, so what does, it's gonna get double mana leaked. It's not really worth it. I guess I just animate and bash. And hope for some reason he doesn't into the Royal my Lux Cannon. Probably will just burst lightning this. Nope. Oh, he drew lightning bolts, okay. So he's double bolting it. Got no blocks. If he gives me priority after this and doesn't bounce it, I will not use my key. Oh, it doesn't matter. He's going for it now. Probably game. Alright, I'm just gonna scoop this one up to conserve time. I mean, we're not playing any more of this match, but there was no chance I was gonna win. He just had too much going on. I think we are close to getting that one, though. Game 2 is more like how it went in the last time I played it. That misname on members, I don't know, I don't think it was a misname, it was just a miss, period. Definitely cost us. That's okay. I'll be back for round 2.